Hello everyone, let me first introduce myself. I am Dr. Shaivik Das Gupta, consultant rheumatology at Yashoda Super Speciality Hospital. So as a rheumatologist, what do we treat? We treat various autoimmune diseases along with musculoskeletal disorders. The various autoimmune diseases which we commonly get are rheumatoid arthritis, psoriatic arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, connective tissue diseases, vasculitis. All these diseases are generally treated by a rheumatologist. Apart from this, we also do various procedures which help us with both diagnosing and treating various autoimmune diseases like lip biopsy, skin biopsy, intra-articular injections, muscle biopsy. So what we do as a rheumatologist is comprehensive care right from diagnosing to treating to managing complications of all the connective tissue diseases and other autoimmune diseases.